hello, and welcome to East Aurora High School and our first of two spring concerts. This band in front of you is the concert band, which is made up of all of our freshman band students, and they have come such a long way over this last school year. If you remember last year, they didn't really get an eighth grade year, and they didn't play very much that eighth grade year. And so when they came in here at the beginning of the school year, we had some work to do. But they have really, really come a long way, and I'm really proud of these guys for the music that they're performing for you here tonight. That first piece was called Flourishes by William Owens. And our next piece is called Sneak Attack, and it's going to be directed by Mr. Kulik. So I'm going to bring him out now. Thank you for being here. Thank you very much. That was Sneak Attack. This next piece, Liberty Bell March, would actually be normally conducted by Mr. DeMore. He worked with the students in this piece. Unfortunately, he couldn't be here tonight. So instead of him conducting, we'll see Mr. Liska conducting this next piece for you. If you didn't get a chance to scan the QR code before the concert, our program is located on our website, d131music.org. It's the very first button there. If you go to that website, you should see it. If you're looking for more information, if you're looking for your kid's name, it's all digital online. So feel free to go to that website, d131music.org. And to wrap up the concert band program, it's Mr. Liska and the Liberty Bell March. thing to say. This is a night of celebrations. Later, we'll be celebrating with the seniors or upper class fans. Obviously, not here, they're not seniors. But there is one other award that I received that I'm very humbled by. The students of the school voted this the last month, and we got the results just yesterday, that you are looking at the teacher in this building with the best hair. You can do anything you put your mind to. Please enjoy living about. Thank you. group. Thank you very much. So we're going to get concert band off and symphonic band on, but in between the two, once concert band leaves, we have a group of trombones who have really been working overtime, and they just wanted to play some small ensemble music for you. So a group of five trombones, and they're all from different bands, different grades, and they're going to play, they're going to be right over there once concert band leaves. So please enjoy the trombone quartet once we get them going. Thank you.